Woke up to niggas sounding like me talk. Woke up to niggas sounding like me talk. Woke up to niggas talking like me talk. Woke up to niggas sounding like me talk. I woke up to niggas sounding like.
We're in Kyoto now. It's very, if you want to show that side, I don't know if all you normies can understand, but it's a lot more different. Is it all bright?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to go towards the shopping district where we came from. Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice. Very nice, like Borgat.
Very nice, yeah. I like.
Very tasty.
What did you say about Daisy?
Girl, I love her very much.
Are you going to show Daisy this vlog?
I probably will, yes. I definitely will.
What about while I'm about to tell you have a flashlight?
Oh, yeah, that was obviously a joke. Stupid people.
Was that a joke?
Lawson bound.
Mr. Lawson bound.
Mr. kind of gay, but no one really knows me on.
I had those chickens once. I had diarrhea. That's why I destroyed the toilet and my couture went AWOL.
Is this the city?
Mm-hmm.
Is this the city you destroyed?
That's like the shit. Dude, it's even cheaper. Oh, this bourbon.
Oh my god.
Hey, girls.
These are super cheap. This is like, what, a couple bucks? 4 bucks-ish?
Why is that so true? Oh my god, Andre, did even pay for that? You just drank it out. Oh my god.
So this is like some westernized Japanese store. It looks like there's still a lot of Japanese people, and I got the most westernized thing on the menu, a cheddar hot dog. I don't know where the boys are, I think they're up there. But yeah, Kyoto seems very different to Osaka thus far. It's a bit more cultural. The other one was more anime, or at least that area. This one is more, as I said, cultural, but we're gonna go to Nidra Castle soon. Oh, there's my food. Whoa, it's a humbug. Yeah. Dude, this is like the Beatles cover.
Any way that you actually go, regardless of how hard it is for the person in front of you, it's easy for you because you actually go somewhere. So, but if I have to drag your ass behind me, it's a lot harder for me because on a one person bike, I just go. But if I have you behind me, I'm wobbling and I can't turn. You get me? I could teach you to ride a bike in an hour. I'll make a $200,000. 200,000 yen.
Bet with
you.
That's a lot of money.
A lot of money. Guaranteed I can get you right now. And you're not allowed to like swap on burgers.
Fuck off. I'll just dip it in shit. They have it here as well.
Dip it in shit. Yeah. Just dip it in shit. Grab a body corner. Dip a little tip.
No, this place is nice. It reminds me of Miami.
We're in Miami, snitch.
I'm in Miami, chitch. Never been to Miami. I know a few from Miami though. We're in the Nijo Castle now. This reminds me of one of those like PlayStation 1 games.
On you, Jay.
Sorry. Golden Pavilion. I'm here with the Andre and Wendy. And we're going up inside. We had to catch a bus for like half an hour and it was shit. Hey, it's Celebi. It's where Celebi was born. I wasn't joking. Get out of here, armpit.
They're afraid of my Western energy.
I'm afraid of your Western energy.
I'm afraid of white people in general. LMFAO, is that because we pillaged?
What if Japan pillaged?
They did, many times.
They did.
What?
Nanjing Massacre, baby.
Oh,
hey,
that shit.
That didn't exist, that didn't happen.
Fucking cunts.
Didn't happen. Like you were in it, or like any of your extended family were in it.
How do you know? Maybe that was his Holocaust.
Fuck off, cunt.
I would never genocide you.
You would.
No,
I
wouldn't.
You would.
Never.
This is a race war, I'm killing you first. Totally, guys.
This right here is the most iconic temple in Japan.
It's not a temple. It's a pavilion.
Alright, this is the most prestigious pavilion in Japan. People come all over the world. They come all over the world for that, and they come all over the world for that. It's all gold, like first place.
That's not true.
You're so stupid. Dude, I almost held hands with a girl.
Wow.
Yes.
Today we're playing Yen Discus.
Hey Matt, what are you wishing for first?
I'm wishing for hell.
And hella bitches.
Oh no, okay, another shot.
Me to get home safely. Oh, that's not happening.
You don't get home safely, I don't get home safely.
I'm wishing for Andre to get not ill. Andre's ill.
I rolled all the way. That's literally on the grass, dude. You're killing me.
Andre is not gay. Oh, I guess he's gay.
Okay, I'm not bi because I hit the hole.
My mom is epic. Sorry, mom, not epic. Alright.
Try 500 yen coin.
I wish for me to hold hands with that person.
Simulation. Come. You need to see the buttons, just to make sure.
Stop button?
Yeah.
For guys only. Because, like, the region when guys sit, that's anal.
Yeah.
That's a girl, so that's the vagina. Yeah. You press it, you'll spray your balls.
Nice.
This one, I don't know. This one, I don't know. This is intensity. That I don't know.
Smack it up.
That I don't know.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I put the intensity high. I don't know what this is, but I'll put it on high.
Just spray it directly in there, man.
If you press it, it'll like split.
Finally, Andre will get the sensation Daisy doesn't provide him.
Ah, there you go.
Alright guys, so this is the second hotel. This is in Kyoto. It's quite small, but it's got that aesthetic Kyoto thing. Andre's in the shitter, he's gonna test out the new spray bay baby. They gave us these. No way my frigging big foot gonna fit in this.
It's warm.
Did you already do it?
It's warm.
Ew, it's warm. Joanie's boiling Andre's ass cheeks. Yeah, this is our bathroom. Very small. It's already fucking wet as. So yeah, no one... This place is not meant for us. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm gonna get one of those towels and put it at the front. I don't know if we're allowed to. Whoa, is this a TV in the bathroom, Joandy?
Is it?
There's like a screen. It's your boy. Finally, I still can't really stand. Oh wait, this is where I want. This is my eye level. I can't really see myself. Now you can see me. Kitchen. I was such an idiot before. Thought that one on the right meant you can freeze your drink. So I tried to test it with that paper cup and it just came out so hot. How was it?
Eye-opening for sure, because when it happened I went, oop.
Also, you have to dispose of your rubbish in two separate things. Pretty shit. This is a computer/TV. Computer/TV means that you can game as well as watch the World Cup while Math tries sleep.
Yeah, I'll play Fortnite. It's gonna be so much worse now because you're
there's
right there.
Yeah, there's no door. I can't wait. My bed.
Do you have
Andre bed. It's our backyard. It's very nice, very nice. It's exactly like it did in the photos. New York. We're in a great spot. I mean, this hotel's not that great, but oh well. It's at least we have some amenities, so. Also, this is the window outside. I don't like opening this because.
Walk around the beers. Walk around the beers. Yeah, walk around the beers. Fucking on your dick, we in Cancun. Hitting on it, and I know it does. Hitting on this dick, and I know it does. Fucking on your dick, and I know it does.
This is so nice. This food, we've been having some before. It's tongue. That's beef tongue, I think. And that's prime... What was it? Lean beef?
This is the tongue, that's the...
Oh, really? Are the thin ones the... Either way, they're really nice. Joanna's doing a great job of cleaning. And as you guys can see, there's no Andre around. We left him in the Indian part because this is like a multicultural place. So yeah, sorry Andre, but we're having too much fun eating. That was legitimately so nice. I'm not saying that just because you're eating alone.
This is one to do.
Yeah, rate it.
We had
out of 10.
And we had the family, the infamous family next to us. Very nice to us. They moved their spot.
I was very happy when they left. Walk around the beers. Walk around the beers. Yeah, walk around the beers. Fucking lay it down.
I get one?
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want, punk?
I go home.
What do you want?
I'm sick of it.
So, is this thing on?
Well, that's egg. What's this called again? This is egg ajiho. Supposedly, it's one of the signature dishes of the... I'd like to think that that's the Spanish flag. Is it the Spanish Portuguese? I have no idea. I need Judge. He's good at flag.
There's a couple on there.
It's in front.
Oof. I had a nice time at the Fantasia. I think this was a nice first night in Kyoto.
I just realized we can watch the pirated version of Incredibles 2 on that big screen if we just log into Facebook on that computer.
Okay, thank you.
It probably just sounds like garbage though. Incredibles 2.
I've wasted so much money today.
How much money, Matthew? Do you have a list?
No, because I'm not gay.
I have a list, and I love penis. Oh!
Joandy! What? Guess what Andre said?
What?
He hates atheists.
Yeah, this is day 6, I think, in Kyoto. No, first day in Kyoto, day 6 in Japan. We are enjoying it very well.
I told you!
What's up? Oh, did you?
He's getting pranked by Amber.
Okay, we'll just leave that on the line.
Say this, yeah?
But I might have to cut this out.
You have to say.
We're gonna go today to Kiyomizu-dera, and then we're gonna go to Fushimi Inari, so... It's taken us a solid 8 days, 6 days, and we finally found... Kofefe. And we're gonna get some... Oh, yuck, they actually have a real... They have a Colonel Sanders outside. Please don't look at me, man. We got a KFC. Andre's getting his 50 yen now. He's working hard for it. This is a pepper mayo thing. We decided to be fat asses before we get to the temple. What'd you get?
We got original recipe.
Nice.
Let's see how.
Tell me if it's nice. It's probably gonna be fresh. Let me take a good.
I asked for the oldest chicken in the store. The chips are wedges.
Yeah, I think so. Can you show it?
From Amber.
Can you show us the messages? For the record, Amber, literally Amber, out of everyone, Amber, pranked. Andre, show us the messages. How did it start?
If I open it, it's over
in life. It's alright, just wait for a bit. Alright, so read it out. The camera's shit, can't see it.
Alright, high pitch, I'll do
Amber.
Help me.
What's up? Question marks.
It's like the walls are caving in.
What happened?
Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't.
Of course you can't.
It isn't in my blood. I'm laying on the bathroom floor feeling nothing.
Wait, is that Shawn Mendes?
Yes, it was. In my blood. To lyric prank you. Got ya.
And by the way, Joanie predicted this.
This is the first line. Since Hold Me.
What a stupid bitch, Amber. You're actually such a dog. Like you showed, like, you've done stuff to make it look like this could be serious. You've done stuff to make it look like this is serious, and then you sent that. Not very timely, Amber. Now, this is like the boy who cried wolf. If you actually are pleading next time, I'm just not gonna help you, and you're gonna... I don't know what's gonna happen.
You got me so bad. Haha, we are coming out.
Oh, look, Stitch is in there. I have a real life Stitch. I hope all the pet shop boys are all angry at me. At Olivia watching this, getting depressed.
Yes, I hate them too.
What, pets? Same. How do you reckon they'll travel on the Qantas winglets?
What?
That's where they get stored in the wings. Dogs get stored in the wings. Help me.
That one's festive.
What the fuck is it? Buy yourself some cold dark ice cream, Marie. Dude, black sesame flavor. My mum would actually die. Can you please get that flavor? You us. You come. Look at this. All the colors, and you choose Valigana. We're on our way up the mountain to get to Kiyomizu-dera Temple. I think this is what Ben meant when he said we can spend loads of time in this area because there's like. How about we go up to the mountain and then we go back down and look at shit? I just want to put it on record that I hurt myself at least 6 times a day by hitting my head really badly. Even when I got out of KFC and I told everyone that, oh, this ceiling's too dark, I still fucking smashed my head. It's why I wear the hat, because I've got this bunch of red bruises all over my head.
Oh ho ho! We're at the top of the mountain! And we are seeing the Fushimi Inari.
I'm not being racist, it's just my cool voice.
Oh, it sounds racist.
That's like, you know when Sam used to do his American accent, like to impress girls? Walk up that stair. Walk up that stair.
Walk up that stair, you cute little boy.
Java?
6 days. What are you laughing at?
Why did you come to Japan?
To travel, tourism. So like looking at lands.
Tourism,
yeah.
Tourism.
Do you want me to spell? T.
Just
say
this.
O.
U.
R.
It's not tourism, right? Tourism.
That's right.
What do you like about Japan?
Food. Food. Yeah.
Oh, did you take a picture with us?
Okay, yep. Okay, you can
I'll
hold
take
this.
A picture.
Do you think
it's your matey posing?
Joanne is attempting to get a girlfriend. Okay, start. Did it work? I think they just quick did a sucky fucky and left. So.
Drink it.
Smaller equals anorexic from now on. Oh, dude, you're so fucking anorexic. This is the beginning, boys. Tell me something. Come on, say something like you would normally. Pretend the camera's not here. Pretend it's Matthew.
Camera's not here. I'd say Matthew. It's very warm.
Don't look at the camera, I said. Pretend it's not here. Let's go up the stairs, boys. Let's go up the stairs together. Fucking slow. Whoa, it's a child. Okay, let's start. Eating at some really fucking high class stuff today. It's a Monday night, that's why no one's here. But we ordered something very special. I'll show you in the next shot.
We got ourselves our wagyu beef. I got it first. I'm a taste test, like a little Fantano boy. Got some of that on my plate. Not overbearing, but still enough to be nice. This wagyu, mate, it's gonna be great. Okay. Look at that. Imagine if this is all our food and I'm just eating it all.
What you're looking at here is actually $100 worth of meat. I'm so fucking disappointed.
For $35, you can get a medium quality 240 gram porterhouse.
In case you guys didn't know, that fucking measly that thing that you saw on the plate, which I thought was mine to begin with.
Just Matthew's, yeah, we're waiting for the other two. Like,
was,
three extra more plates.
That was for everyone. That was three people's worth of food.
That was measly.
Three adult men had to eat that. Yeah, so we ended up going Macca's instead. For their meals, you can either get fries or nuggets.
Under pressure, nightmare pack. I'm smoking pressure. Oh, I'm a bad getter. If it's fuck me, then fuck you. It's for the better. In the basement.
Oh,
Sito.
Wait.
69. Oh, 69.
Making love to his tonic. Hey guys, we made it to Arashima. It's the next day. That's Andre.
We're gonna see shmonkeys.
We're gonna see these little bugs. They're little cute little bugs. We came really late because I had a hangover and everyone had to sleep.
Yeah, we were home half an hour later than Matthew. And then...
And then I had an anxiety because everyone was like... I was like, shit, how are they gonna get inside? I have the key. They're just gonna sleep outside. So I wrote a piece of paper saying, Andre, Joandy, if you're reading this, it's too late. No, it actually said, call this room number, and then as they did, they made their way up.
Honestly, in hindsight, we should have walked them out home and then gone back. 10, 100, 20, 100, 20.
Just go down it, please. Just go down it.
Just go down.
What?
It's fucked.
Fuck, there's actual bull ants and shit.
It's actual bull ants. It's so fucked.
Go. I forgot to tell you, you're sitting on bull ants.
Are you joking? Are you kidding or not? Oh, Matthew! Why don't you pat them off?
I can't see it, it's black anyway.
Help me!
Alright, move. Recording. Turn the other way. No, they're not there, swear. I super swear. Well, in retrospect, Joanne is the one that told me there were bull ants there, so he's the one that had to tell you.
Feel bad. You're doing a bull ant.
You know, something's up. Oh, look, there's a nice...
Christ.
What?
Oh my god. Yeah, they can do that.
Can I get a photo with this one? I don't even know if it's in the focus. Did you like my nuts?
Doesn't even fit his kid.
One nut for you.
Give him a pump fake, please. Pump fake. Oh, what?
That's mean. Here you go, you can have four reels.
Nice. Gave you some attitude on that one.
Yeah, a bit of a greasy one.
You're cheesy, good. Look at, oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
You don't have to keep looking at me. I'm doing background of your neck.
Ice cream?
Fuck it. Are we in America right now, bros?
Oh. We should go back to the apartment. I'll get my shotgun.
Yeah, I carry while I... I have my piece in my bag.
No, I stay strapped up.
Like a dyke.
Also man-made. When he says man-made like a dyke, is that a stab at people saying that it's not real?
Yes.
Oh, why?
Because they're not real. They're artificially.
I think you can't say that.
Yeah, your mum can't say that because she technically isn't.
We have someone who didn't finish high school riding on the plates.
Sorry?
What does it say?
For the Rising Family. That's what my dad
said. Rising Family.
And then I'm going to say something.
The Rising Family.
I don't know what I'm going to say yet. I'm going to say something.
Is that like the South will rise again?
No, it's actually my cousin.
Alright, so we're going to go out to dinner on our last night in Kyoto. We're going down to Kyoto Station. Joanie thought it'd be an absolutely great idea to get these chicken patties that they have for the whole entire day. So tell us a bit about this and your past love for this.
Last time I had this, I had immense diarrhea, which ended up blowing up the whole toilet in the hotel, which caused Michael Troison to have permanent damage to his brain.
Oh dear.
And we had a new upgrade to the hotel.
So in the end, eat that shit before we get to Tokyo and we'll get a 4-star. Mm-mm. Is it good though? Is it good? You know what?
It's like the ones
let me have a bite.
It's like KFC, bro.
Let me have a...
No chicken nuggets.
It's actually good. It'd be a good snack. How good is it? It's actually pretty good. I think it's pretty good. I'm just scared about eating it all. How did we end up here? Out of all places, we come to an Italian restaurant while we're in Japan. Yours looks nice. Mine looks nice. You are nice. We've been dogging Andre accidentally, but not an accident. But I think he's accepted it. I won't. Andre, I sold myself so Andre can get 5 mini. Who are you talking to?
Friend, who's so much cooler than you, doesn't hold a camera around all day. Hey. Actually, has a photography career, you know, as a side hobby.
Since you guys taking 40 minutes of that, let's take an upright photo.
Oh, go fuck off. Go take a dump.
I can't.
Jenny, what happened to you?
I paid 120 yen for this, and Matt's body.
For what? For what?
5 mini.
Oh my god.
Surely not.
Just look it down.
It's alright. By the time you get home, you'll have a good shit, or at night, or in the morning.
Swig it down, yeah?
Five in the morning. Anything like that reminds me of Hydrolite and I instantly fucking hate it. Hey, cheers with you, mate.
That was only a tiny bit more expensive.
$10 5 mini versus $5 Grape Fanta.
Well so.
Jamal versus Joandy.
Matthew.
We are waiting for the bullet train because we're on our way out of Kyoto, going straight to Tokyo.
You're not in New Tokyo, it's in old Kyoto.
Yeah, how'd you like Kyoto comparatively?
Boring.
That's good.
I liked it. It was like a 7 out of 10, but Osaka was like a 9.
I like the adventure we had. The adventures.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
Cut this out of the PG for the M-rated version. Cut this out. But Duendi got 2 kisses on the cheek, both sides.
Oh no no no! Oh, no
2
no,
different no. girls from his wingman slaying the game. Next time, it's gonna be on the dick.
Disclaimer: I do not remember this. It never happened.
That way, Indian. It's here, boys. Let's get on that bullet. Let's get on that bullet. Let's get on that bullet.